Fans are out there throwing frisbees, they're eating hot dogs and stuff, and I feel like I'm going to throw up.
By the start of the 1991 season, Jack Kent Cook had openly challenged both his coach and his quarterback. In week one, Joe Gibbs and Mark Rypien responded with a performance guaranteed to please even the most demanding owner.
Rippin's got a man wide open. Caught it. Touchdown, Washington Redskins.
Rypien led Washington to nearly 400 yards of offense in a dominating effort.